Weeping Beech, Fagus sylvatica pendula. This magnificent tree is a European beech, and it is a variant that is weeping, they call it, or pendulous. The pendulous nature of its growth is an architectural wonder, really, and it offers a great contrast in the landscape to more upright trees and even building structures. The leaves are just emerging from the sheath, and you can see these are wonderfully furrowed as they emerge, and they will reach a 3 to 5 inches long and a nice dark to mid-green through the summer, and then changing to sometimes a nice yellow color in the fall. Now we're inside the canopy of the tree next to the trunk, and you can see the wonderful bark with its texture of kind of elephant skin, I call it. It's unfortunately a magnet for people with pocket knives to immortalize their union with another person. Let's not do that with your beech trunk. It's not recommended for the tree. This bark is very common on all beeches, the European beech and the American beech is very similar. This is an old branch that has been pruned off and has sealed over. And here is another one. These are well pruned and well sealed branch pruning. There aren't a lot of problems in terms of diseases or insects, but there is a canker that affects them and a fungal disease that gets into the occlusions of the bark. For the most part, they're very, very forgiving, but do not mess with the root zones of a beech. Their roots are very shallow, and sometimes people will put a sidewalk or a driveway or some other excavation through the root zone of a beech and then wonder why the top is dying back. Don't do it. Stay well away from the root zone of your beech and it will be happy for a long, long, long time. They only grow to a height of about 40 feet at the most, and they put a lot of their growth outwards from that. So you can have a tree that's 40 feet, but easily 60 feet across from drip line to drip line. So you definitely want to plant them where they will have room to fill in that space. You don't want to plant it right up against the house. You want to put them in average, well-drained soil, and they prefer full sun. The Weeping Beech, Fagus sylvatica pendula.